has finally ended, and right now we're at the train station about to take the train to go to Shanghai. Yeah, it was amazing. Like being in EU, going at the international trade supermarket, stuff like that. If you haven't yet watched that video, please go and watch it. And yeah, so you understand where I'm coming from. Anyway, so yeah, right now we're at the train station waiting for the train so that we go to Shanghai. Yeah, we'll sleep in the train today. Yes, tomorrow. Yeah. And we wake up in Shanghai, guys. Nice. It's gonna be amazing, and we're going to be using the hard sleeper train. Yeah, so the train with hard bed, stuff like that. And this is gonna be my first time. I've never been on that type of train, and yeah, I'm so excited to go see how amazing it is. And I just thought of taking you guys along. So that being said, stay tuned and let's go to Shanghai. Bye.
Two hours later.
Hi guys, so we're finally getting in. Sleeper train, please ignore my hair. What's going on? I don't know, but hey guys, there's no one here. Oh, it's so empty. There's no train, there's no person, there's no one, guys. Like, there's no one, okay. There's no one, like, completely no one. Things like, there's no train, like, there's nothing. It's scary. We have to run now. We might miss our train. Oh my god. Guys, I never even bring my mask to make it worse. Oh my goodness. Eesh. And it's so far away. We have to run. This is so hard, and I'm carrying a bottle of water the other side. Oh, I might as well just stop vlogging here, because child, the train will run away from we'll leave us behind. So crazy, we came so early, like so many hours early, but we still ended up running because I couldn't find my mask. So like, I wasn't going to like enter without a mask, so I had to start looking for my mask. Oh my god. Guys, oh, I'm so tired of running. Okay, forget about my hair. I know my hair looks funny, but guys, now I'm tired. And before the train leaves us for real. And the way our train kept on changing time. I think it's coming. Thank you. Hey guys, so this is a quick room tour. So this room has two beds. Like, yeah, after they changed our rooms, they gave us this room with two beds, and it has a mini TV here. I don't think this TV works, and it has, like, you know, a kettle there and two cups, and yeah, so there's that view outside there, and these are the two beds. And this side main door, right? Okay, so this is where they bathroom is. Anyway, so guys, we took a shower and the bathroom is in a mess, so I'm not gonna show you, but yeah, this is where the bathroom is and stuff like that. So yeah, let's go.